Okay. Let me actually switch this back on. Alright, so we got more progress to make here. Now, something over in that screen is flashing like crazy. Actually, this is the same screen, we're just over here now. Type of attacks now. Attack the other one, then I'm dead. Well, that's annoying. Good level ups. Good level ups. Are there only two orbs here? Yeah, one in that middle point, one near the boss. I think it's most two in these little cores. Oh, I don't know. I think the next area has four or something. I think the rest might have four. Yeah. Aside from chapter six, which has like 12 or 16. There's some lighting here. There's a treasure chest over here. Goes without saying, Tita. Tita needs them for sure. That door doesn't open. Neither does that door. But this one does. Thank you. just go ahead and open all the doors. That room. And what's in here? Oh, treasure here. Money! Why would you want to skip the S-craft? It's so beautiful. I think there's nothing but space out there. In my favor. That is not the bridge. Bridge is higher up. I always get that confused. Oh, there's a ceiling stone here, though. Like this. Path that way. Yep, it's her. We have Julia now, which is nice. Oh yeah, she's already got her orbit filled up, which is nice. I wonder if I should probably swap that I got with for her instead. She's got three space equipped. Might as well, I guess. Not really much I can do with ornaments anyways until I get to like tier 3. Well, even tier 2 would work as well. Yeah, nothing to buy for Julia either, so we just move on, I guess. Back to where we were. Status like she's 94 already, which is nice. Their attack and their strength and defense is more equal. Down to seven. Actually, they are equal. She also has that attack orders crap that she gets before the third game. Or between the second and the third game, which is very helpful. Make him disappear. Yeah. I don't want the experience. Okay, they don't like Tita at all. Going for the kill.
Hey. Oh, pitiful souls, may you rest in peace.
Like 94, 95 is probably the go-to level right now. Guard.
For the sake of my master.
91, 94 now. So let me get some 95s going. No way, man, I'll roll that. No way. Down to here. Yeah. Julia's gonna miss. He's gonna, one of them is gonna miss as well. Or maybe not, because one of them is about to die. I hate guards so much. Squeeze out 95 before I get to the boss. That's so terrible. Apparently these guys stop on the field. It might be the later enemies that keep moving all the time then. Also, we're gonna overkill this enemy.
Not bad.
Oh, we have another little area, and I think the boss coming up ahead, too. Such high defense! Everybody go forward and beat the crap out of them. Everybody within reach, that is. Tita, you can't even attack. I need to give her a move. Unless she already has one.
What's next?
No, she needs, definitely needs a move. Might do that in the next checkpoint. Well, that was nice. Got a lot of HP and defense, so I probably want to have done the art instead. Before he casts the art.
Alright, what's next?
Cross your rage 2. I do need more. I need to get. I think. I gotta get Ryze up still. That might be it though, so actually no, there's some enemies here. Not quite, we got one more flight to go down. He's too far! Ah, she's not. That is cool how that works.
Oh, pitiful souls, may you rest in peace.
Got hit so hard he died. Alright, we're at 95 now. That's what I wanted. I'm gonna go ahead and skip on ahead. I'm not gonna get much more out of these guys. Oh, this is an elevator. Oh yeah, this is right before the boss area. I see this one has anything new. It might not, though. It might be the next one. I don't know, actually. Might have a Julia weapon, actually. Let me check that in a moment. Yeah, it definitely does. Everything else is still samey. Alright, time for the first boss, first major boss. Great, it has four of those. Hard to damage with art, so that's good to know. I'm probably gonna want to get rid of these first. This looks like a bit of crossfire here. Oh crap, they have more HP. In a moment.
I hold in my hand the chalice of heaven. May its holiest of lights act as our shield. Grail fear!
Yeah, that hurts quite a bit. If that's the case, let's do that. Automatically went to it instead. Thank you. was round three. I'm really glad Tita has this ability because it's helping a lot. Didn't mean to attack him. That gets annoying. I have to out damage it. I need to out speed it as well. So you can actually attack to land now. That is actually cool. Now with more range and delay effect. Okay, that's cool. Pushing his attack back now, so I can't heal. Although he's too far away from Kevin now, probably. Yeah, definitely too far away. Oh, he's not even gonna steal, he's gonna move. Uh-oh, there's more. Bennu. Is actually weak to space. Completely missed. Good job, Kevin. Dark Matter's cost got doubled in this game. Now it's 80 instead of 40. Holy crap, that's not good. Go for it! glad I gave her the move, because, yeah. Oh god, there's a third phase. So weak to space. Don't have space. Oh, that's bad.
I'll save you. Yeah.
Prepare to meet your doom.
I should have figured that wouldn't work. Oh, now it resists it.
Strike is
I did not impede that. Okay, well, that's good to know. Arcs. Only normal attacks for you for now. Dark Matter's power has been boosted though, thankfully. Thank you. You got so much health. Wish I could use more than one dark matter here. I need to get it for Kevin still. Hopefully do it. I really like how these enemies die. They just explode like that. Holy crap, that's a lot of XP. Ooh, we've ate two. And she's get that. Okay, cool. Yes. Despair. Schwarzritter. That's the first chapter knocked out. On to the next one. Oh. Oh god. Oh boy. Such a cool flashback. Alright, HP and EP already restored. Let's refill our CPs since we're on while we're at it. Oh, we just need to warp there. Derp. Alright, it just looks like it's just at the end of this. Okay, yeah, that's the boss. This already looks familiar. No, I don't think there is usually a main gate there. Otherworldly capital. Ah, oh, that's a good name. There's one of these things over here, first and foremost. Oh boy, I need this stuff. Okay. Parabola Cannon. That sure is a cool name. Oh god. Have to go with lower defense for a bit. Alright, tier 2s. We have some tier 2s. Also got an evade 2, I think. Only EP cut once. Still. Okay, I can cast Aerial at least. 3-1. Alright, that actually helps a lot. I have AoE at hand now. I know you can get a lot of fire and water near here, and also a little further on, time, space, and mirage you can get a ton of. So not much else I could do with this build, actually. That'll give her Fireball EX, which is handy. Actually, I can't quite do that here, though. No, it's magic. Oh, I only need one of each, okay. So Kevin's then, he's currently the main healer for now. I could probably upgrade the defense, can I? Yes, I can. Alright, there's Thalys. That's actually really helpful. Although, Ryze has a similar move that can do just that anyways. Do they have cast 2 yet? Or am I a little too early for that? How too early? Attack 2, shield 2. Get her information for now. She needs an HP 2. She has to have an HP 2. Evade 2 would be nice too. I'll be able to get a lot of my quartz back from the enemies from this chapter, thankfully, but yeah. Kind of thing for now. Okay, I think this is good enough for right now. Let me just split the video real quick, so I'll be back in a moment.